Station. They say they want to fix it up.
Really?
I don't know. They're gonna see. want that ramp right there. And I tell you, even though Dropper had a tendency to beat the shit out of the buses, but hey, they still ran good. Alright, look at the XP surfaces.
Wait, surface at RTS?
Yeah, they had RTSs.
What, 97 to 98
on the scroll? Dude, they had RTSs, that's so classic.
What was the highest number? 98.
99. That was the highest on the FTA bus.
These are
XP and surface units, dude. Yeah, these were clean surface units. The charter units were the 72 series.
What depots were clean surface units?
College Point.
Oh.
Yeah. JFK and Far Rockaway. Basically, Far Rockaway was Jamaica buses and College Point was clean surface.
What happened? Well, Yonkers is MTA bus?
Remember, MTA bus?
Is Yonkers MTA bus or New York City Transit bus?
What is it? I said MTA bus company took over those private lines. No comprende?
I wouldn't be surprised if there's one on the 249, you know?
like, kind of literally it's more Wi-Fi CNG ones. They only have 9 bees left. 7-Eleven just posted on the phone and said, I now there's 9 bees left.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, the rest are in storage then.
In storage, eventually turned into scrap.
After all, I've heard about the if you haven't heard about the Q70, where are we going to get all these extra buses from?
Q70?
Yeah, Q70. It's going to replace the Q33. Technically, the destination. So, basically, when the Q70 is implemented, it's a limited stop to LaGuardia Airport. And the Q33 is going to be cut back to 94th Street. So, essentially, it's not going to enter the airport anymore when the Q70 is implemented. Basically non-stop.
D60s.
I don't know, but I'm telling you, it's gonna be non-stop between this area and the airport itself.
Success.
Dude,
the bus is still
packed. The problem is, where are we going to put those launches? We have no.